Hey coach, what's up? Welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to be answering the question of should I charge for an evaluation session for my business? And this is a question I've got over and over again. And today I wanted to go in detail about why you should have this set up. Now I'm going to give you a great example. So personally for me, back in the day, what I used to do was I would talk to parents over the phone. And when we get to the end of the conversation, I would invite them to a free trial session. And here's what ended up happening. Like at the beginning, parents would bring their kid, they'd show up to the session. And then at the end of the session, I would have to sell them my program, which is very uncomfortable doing at the field, especially if their kid is there. It's just not a comfortable conversation to have with parents, like outside, like that. All that stuff should be happening over the phone. But I also realized something else. A lot of the times, parents would not be committed to that session. They said they would come Tuesday at 4 o'clock, and then at Tuesday at 3:59, they would text me and say, hey, Ben, we can't make it to the session. Or Ben, can we come tomorrow at this time? Or Ben, can we come next week? Something came up. And what happened was I was attracting uncommitted parents and uncommitted clients. And that was happening because I was giving something away for free. And I'm a big believer in having parents just be super committed before you ever see them. And the way that happens is you get them to register online and invest into your evaluation session before they ever see you. And this way, you're not doing what I used to do, where I would head out to the field and anxiously be looking at my phone, like, are they gonna text me today? Are they gonna cancel? Like now I have it set up to where I have one phone call. That phone call is very simple. I have a script that I follow where I ask parents questions, I qualify them into my program, and then I have them invest into the evaluation session. That's step one. And then from there, I know they're committed. I know, all right, they're gonna be coming to this session. There's nothing I have to do. I don't have to chase them down. There's a no refund policy, so if they can't make it to that session, well, guess what? They already invested, so I don't have to worry about it. If they cancel last second, well, they already invested, okay? But what this does is it makes your clients committed before they ever see you. And I'm telling you, you have way more peace of mind waking up in the morning going to that session when you know they've already registered like 2 or 3 days before that online, okay? This is not gonna work if you're still accepting cash or checks at the field or at the park or at the gym, wherever you train. That is not gonna work because it still puts the clients in full, they're really in charge of paying you or not, because they could show up and not have the money, or they could just say they're gonna be there and then not show up. But when you have it set up where they pay, they invest for the evaluation session, that solves all of your problems, okay? And what you have to do, it's very simple, is you have to put a price tag behind that. My evaluation session, it's $100, okay? I can command that fee based off of the results we have in our program with the clients we worked with over the last 10 years. But what you have to do is think about, well, how can you set this up to where you have a confident price, a confident investment that you're asking from parents, so when they sign up, you know they're committed before they ever see you. And if you want my help with that, all right, very simple. All you have to do is you're gonna see this phone number right here. You just need to text that number. I'd love to get on a call with you this week and walk you through how that's set up, walk you through how to get clients who are committed to your program for 6 to 12 months to where they're investing between $400 and $800 per month. That is what I do. That's why I created this channel. I wanna help you out. So again, text me at that phone number and I look forward to hearing from you.